是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是战地风云。
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
都把山炸了，把他们一起买了，他们居然还不撤退。 换一把枪，这把枪子弹会不够。如果要打风火兵的话，跑去哪里了？
I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
太快，剩下90发。这边好像是另外一个入口吧，所以我要去堡垒，我应该要从刚刚中间那个楼梯上去。这里 种看起来比较好用的武器嘞？
I don't know how. I just knew Mateo wasn't there.
That's it.
I still think about that field. Every day.
Wait, no, not be. Not be all dead, be.
I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
Wow!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Mm-hmm. 带来巨变，帝国崩溃，新的国家于焉诞生，世界及我们对世界的观点再也回不到从前。许多家庭遭逢巨变，无论家中的男儿是战死还是归乡，都深深影响了每个家庭。战死以及存活下来的老兵被共同称作迷惘的一代。我已经全部都玩完了，这关是用精英兵种，是我玩到的五个关卡里面我觉得杀人杀的最夸张的一个。可是他故事是不知道为什么这五个里面我最没感觉的一个。还是很不错，每一个故事都很不错。说不定是因为杀太多人，所以那个感觉麻痹了。喜欢的话可以帮忙按个喜欢，分享出去，订阅千鸟熊频道，获得最新的影片资讯。谢谢大家的收看，拜拜。